Let me give you the facts. This is not the misinformation sent here. The information sent is that Public Enemy first came to Philadelphia in an arena with the Beastie Boys in 1987.
Recording that shit, you know what I'm saying? So I said, yo, being that he wanna diss us,
Damn, dog, you didn't call a motherfucker when you came into Philly. I said, I was getting ready to shut the fuck up.